soon, an eye-opening new report about child poverty in New York City. According to a study by Columbia University and Robin Hood, one in four children in New York City lived in poverty in 2022. Researchers claim the end of the pandemic era relief programs are to blame. Overall, 23% of people in New York City lived in poverty in 2022. That's a 5% increase since 2021. The report defines poverty as not being able to afford basic needs like housing and food.